So here we are at Bunsen Lake, October 26th or 27th, and Joe is in the lake after a long run. And he's been in there for about 15 minutes. He's going to stay in for another 5. And I can attest it is freezing because I walked in up to my ankles and walked right out.